Over the weekend, the leaders were said to be members of the Igenda Muslim Supreme Council General Assembly in a controversial engagement, declared that they had suspended the Mufti of Uganda, Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaji, and replaced him with his deputy, Sheikh Abdallah Semambo, as they demanded that Mubaji be investigated over the fraudulent sale of Muslim property. The same section yesterday saw in Sheikh Abdallah Semambo as the interim Mufti of Uganda to succeed Sheikh Shaban Mubaji. Following these events, the leadership of the Igenda Muslim Supreme Council, led by the General Secretary Haj Habas Sechanzi Murubia and the spokesperson Ashraf Ziwa Muvawala, have held a press conference at Old Kampala, where they maintain that Mubaje is still the Mufti of Uganda, urging Muslims to ignore what they termed as false information that has been suspended.
Actually, as UMSC, we are not aware and we are not part and parcel of whatever decision were taken by carried off a group of people who purportedly claim to be members of the General Assembly. We wish to inform you that Uganda Muslim Council is operating normally, and His Eminence Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje is still in office.
They noted that those who claim to have suspended Mubaje have no powers, and at worst, they will be forced to drag them to courts of law for tarnishing the Mufti's reputation.
We want to challenge it in courts of law, and we are hopeful it will be put aside, because it totally contravenes and violates the Constitution of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council.
According to these leaders, Mubaje's tenure of office is still on until 2025, and the Constitution of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council gives him full powers as the Mufti of Uganda. Therefore, whoever threatens to dismiss him should follow the Constitution. Relatedly, Muslim leaders in Busoga sub-region have protested the swearing-in of Sheikh Abdallah Semambo as the interim Mufti of Uganda. The leaders, led by the regional cadre of Busoga region, Sheikh Muhammad Boa, members of the General Assembly, district cadis, have cited irregularities in the process, vowing to continue working with the Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje,
saying that that action was anti-Islamic, unconstitutional, illegal and uncalled for.
We condemn what our colleagues did, and as Busoga leaders, Uganda Muslim Council, we still believe in Mubaje as true Mufti until a new leader is elected legally according to the Constitution. The leaders later appended signatures on a document confirming their stand as being loyal under the leadership of Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya and Ivan Wachibi for the news.